Hallo. First I have told you how to pronounce car names.
Mercedes-Benz. Ah, this makes me sick. I'm going to have to open a beer.
Then I have told you how to pronounce city names.
It's Hamburg. But this is incorrect. You actually call it Hamburg. Like hamburger. We Germans are very funny people.
But now I have been forced to come back here to tell you not about the city name, the car name, but the normal names. Because you are so incompetent, ne? We start alphabetically because this makes the most sense. The first name we look at is Beate. Not Beat, not Beatty, but Beate. She is a woman and not a vegetable. The next name is Benjamin, not Benjamin, no? Your president was Benjamin Franklin, not Benjamin Franklin. Please get this right. Next up is Klaus. False! It is Klaus! I am so... this makes me so angry. The next one, and I am unable to stress this enough how incorrectly you say this, it is not Gunther, it's Günther! Yeah? There is no U in Günther. There is an Ü. The next one, and also what is my name, is Hans. Not Hans. You not say Hans can it. You say Hans kanns. This mean Hans can do it. No, but not it not rhyme in English. Boah, it is now Zeit für Abendbrot. And I make a Knäckebrot with Streichwurst. This is... evening bread, it is called, and this is Knäckebrot with spreading sausage. Yeah, this is the food of God, if God was real. I only believe in science, but this is good. Now where did we stop? I remember at the letter J. Jürgen, not Jürgen, not Jürgen, no? Nothing like this! Jürgen! Fertig! This is so easy. You always get this wrong. That is all there is time for. In my building now is night time, and if I talk too loud, I will get the Anzeige. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.